here is where I'm working on the eyelid and working on the part, the eyelid, which I'm using a light pink, and I've mixed it a little bit with a yellow oxide. Inside the crease is a Van Dyke red and also a burnt umber. That's what's inside that crease there. And yeah, and so I'm just sort of blending it out as though I'm applying my own eyeshadow. Here is where I go in, where I call, this is that place of love up underneath the eye. Oh my gosh. So I am using basically a yellow oxide with just a tad of white.